I believe that medical hackathons are the future of medical innovation. A hackathon is an event that brings people from different specialties where they transform ideas into reality. And in our case, a medical hackathon is focused towards healthcare issues and healthcare problems. HealthHacks is unique from different hackathons because our major focus is to solve medical problems in product innovation, improving care, and patient experience. So all of our problems are geared towards these categories.
The two themes for HealthHacks are going to be pediatrics and global health. We chose pediatrics because children are not simply small adults. They have unique physiology and biochemistry, and thus they need medical devices that are designed specifically for them. The second theme is global health. We think it's important to improve access to healthcare and quality of healthcare around the globe, and we think that technology and computer programming and engineering are powerful tools for achieving that goal.
I actually have never been to a hackathon previously. That's why I was super excited about HealthHacks last year, because I finally felt I was able to contribute. The initial problem that we got was that sometimes when a patient is down in the emergency department and their heart goes into a normal rhythm called SVT, doctors need to administer a medication called adenosine in a very quick and in succession with saline. So we wanted to revamp the process of how this medication is given, and we created and 3D printed a device that could solve this problem, and we found out that at the end that it could be applied to more medications than just adenosine. It could be for cancer treatment, drugs, and many more.
No worries if you're not a computer programmer or don't have any engineering experience. None is required to participate in the event. Healthcare innovation is a really multidisciplinary endeavor, and it takes people from all backgrounds, engineering, medicine, and the arts, to create useful and meaningful healthcare solutions.
For anyone on the fence about, you know, going to these healthcare hackathons, I would just say go for it, take a risk, you know, be a little out of your comfort zone, it's all worth it.